up YouTube? Homestead Piper here. Smoking a very special pipe today. It's a Castello. And in it, I'm smoking Cornel Indio, Purple Cow. Very, very good blend. It was recommended to me by a good friend of mine, Joseph. I'm trying to convince him to make a channel, and I know he'll give in one day. Little interesting story about this pipe. A couple years ago, when I was in the process of purchasing my home, process of doing the paperwork, was at my realtor's house, and as I'm signing the paperwork, I look over the little cabinet she had, and I see rows of pipes. So I'm there signing, and I'm signing as I'm looking at the pipes, and once I was done signing, I go, "What's up with those pipes over there?" She looked at me, she goes, "You're a pipe smoker?" And I go, "Absolutely." And she says, "Well, they belong to my late husband, and I just have them there. You know, haven't had the heart to get rid of them." She goes, "Well, take a look at them." And as I'm looking at them, she goes, "Pick 10, take them." I was like a kid in a candy store, and this is one of my favorite ones from that batch. Pretty fancy pipe. It's my first Castello. Beautiful craftsmanship. Has a little diamond inlay there on the stem. And it smokes like a dream. And today's a very special day. Got my first YABO. The one and only NicaPiper. Thank you, man. Let's go ahead and open this bad boy. Wow. Oh my God. That's awesome. Little bro note. Wow, this is awesome. This is really awesome. Thank you, man. I really appreciate this. I don't even know where to begin. Put this down for a second. Start off with Cornel and Deal Kelly's coin. HQ number 3. So many blends, I don't think I'm gonna have time to open and smell them all. I'll do that later. Let me just take them all out. Stay at home, Piper. Do you hear my rooster in the background? That was for you. All right. We have a Cornel and Deal Captain Bob's blend. Here it is. Cornelandillo Havana Daydream. Can't wait to try this guy. Lane Birdie Light without bite. Captain Black Grape. I think that's what it says, grape. Been meaning to try this one, Orlick Club Mixture. Cornelandillo Pegasus. Been hearing a lot of good stuff about that blend. Ah, Snug Harbor. Shh. Another good Cornelandillo blend. Man, thank you. Cornelandillo Comfort. This is awesome. Thank you again. I can't express the gratitude on this YABO here. Wow. Got a Cornelandillo Cross-Eyed Cricket. And a Cornelandillo Constellation. NicaPiper, thank you. I really appreciate it. Really appreciate it. Wow. Before I go, I wanted to give a quick shout out to Pipe and Music. I know you've been going through a difficult time over there, and just wanted to let you know that I'm sure, like myself and the rest of the YTPC members, we have you in our thoughts. And I just wanted to end this with a verse from the bro note I got from NicaPiper. As soon as I read it, I got goosebumps and I thought of you. So here goes. Psalm 91:4. He will cover you with his feathers. You will take refuge under his wings. His faithfulness will be a protective shield. So again, you're in our thoughts, brother. Cheers.